Hi everyone, this is Creative Ash here, and I am going to do today science experiment called Walking Water. For this experiment, you will need paper towels, water, 7 cups, food coloring, which is red, yellow, and blue, and also a spoon. First, you need to put these cups in a straight order like this. Next, you grab your water and fill the first one halfway, like this. And then you repeat it for every other cup. We are going to put 6 drops of red food coloring into the first cup. Let's open. In the next cup of water, you will need 6 drops of yellow food coloring. Okay. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the next cup of water, you will need 6 drops of blue food coloring. For the last cup of water, you will need 6 drops of red food coloring again. Next, you fold it like this. Then you fold it again. Then you fold it this way. Like this. Now I show you how to put these bridges in the cup. So you unfold it like so, and put it together. And then you repeat it each other like this. In 2 hours for the results. Bye! Can you see the results of the walking water experiments? These beautiful colors! Look at these! Beautiful colors of the rainbow, like red, orange,
yellow, green, blue, purple, and red.
Do you know what this process is called? It's called a capillary action. Please like and subscribe my channel for my future videos. I'll see you next time. Bye!